this is not what we are here for. We are here to have a serious discussion of what we need to do. It's not a question of preaching of whether somebody lives in India or somebody lives in India. Where does data live today? If I'm a software engineer and I'm working in India and I'm working here, where am I living? What am I doing? If living in India was the sole criteria, let me remind everybody here that Mahatma Gandhi was an NRI, so was Jawaharlal Nehru, and this, they lived outside India by the current definition of more than a year. Sebastian Bose, last I checked, actually formed his entire army using NRIs, and that led to where we are today. So let's not abuse each other by calling ourselves, are we non-resident or non-required? The fact is that Infosys couldn't have survived for a day unless it was a contract actually coming out of the United States. So we complement each other spot on, we collaborate, we work in our hearts, we are still, we worship Mother India. And daughters of, still Mother India, we may live in a different country, but it doesn't matter. It's a work in the Congress, we are together, we want to do it together. Nobody's trying to abuse anybody. Nobody's trying to preach anybody here. What we are trying to do is to get to the bottom line, to say where we are, where we need to be, so that we can march with the appropriate speed and the perfect what we need to do. It's very good, look, it's very easy to feel good. I can produce as much data as you want. If we have 1.3 billion people, and if you ask me who consumes the highest number of undergarments in the world, we'll be number one. Is that data? Is that really data? I mean, the data I want to see is what's our per capita income. Now, if we keep saying that, hey, we are here, we have made great progress, we have made meaningful progress. Let's not delude ourselves. If we have made great progress, why is 70% of the population still poor? So if we live in a comfortable environment, we are sitting in a fancy room, we enjoy it, we can talk about it, it will take time. But this person who doesn't have money, doesn't have time, who has 3 months to live and need medication, doesn't have time. So we gotta be more sensitive to that need, and all I'm trying to say is, how do we actually move that forward in 10 years and get rid of the poverty as opposed to 30, 40, 50, or another guy for 70 years? Modi's not going to be around all this time. Right? But I really hope he's the first man of change who has brought this change, and he hope he gets at least 2 terms, if not more, and I wish for him. Thank you so much. We are all in it together. We all are in it together. We got to make the difference together.
Just one line I would like to add, just one line. What Maniya Mohan Bhagwatji said yesterday, we have to work together separately. That's what is required. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Very much. I really appreciate it. And Ben, then you could come all the way. Mukesh, you also came from Boston. Thank you. And Nikhil from New Delhi. I really appreciate it. Thank you for both insightful comments. Thank you, the audience.